Today, I will talk about St. Augustine, Florida. St. Augustine was named for Augustine of Hippo, the bishop of the Hippo Regis in the late 4th century AD. Pedro Menéndez de Avilés chose the name St. Augustine because on August 28, 1565, the feast day of St. Augustine, they sighted land after a month of sailing from Spain. He decided to name that land after the saint. Florida was a territory claimed by Spain. However, Huguenots, a religious group of French Protestants, had traveled to Florida a few years before Avilés arrived to establish a colony there. They began to call it New France and started to send more people to colonize the area, which alarmed King Philip II of Spain. So the king sent Avilés, who was an explorer and admiral in the navy, to survey their territory and drive out any people who weren't subjects of the Spanish crown. When Avilés arrived, he set up a fort, then went on to destroy two French settlements near St. Augustine. Avilés eventually became the first governor of Florida. For over 200 years, it served as the capital of Spanish Florida before becoming a British colony. Today, St. Augustine lays claim to being the oldest continuously inhabited European settlement in the United States.